Go on, touch one. They are lethally sharp. It's a wonder I don't bite my tongue all the time. Now I says, you get hatter.
No way. Fine, you big furry baby. Oh yes, quite sharp. Hey! What am I going to do with you?
You, Twillian,
to me. Why have you come into my chamber?
Merlin sent me.
Why?
Because you have involved yourself into something that is not your concern.
What happens in this realm is my concern. Well, what does Merlin want?
He is forming a team. I will tell him you have refused.
Wait. What team?
A union of warriors sworn to fight the evil entity you faced before.
So its return is certain?
Yes.
We were able to defeat it. Perhaps if there are more to fight it, victory would be more assured.
Nothing is assured! This isn't some mindless beast. It is an unstoppable force, and its thirst for power can never be quenched. It keeps devouring until it takes everything you've ever known and loved.
Is that what happened to you? Tell Merlin I will join his team. We will face this evil together.
I don't think I've ever heard Melinda laugh quite like that before.
Because that is not Melinda. That is someone else.